up your sleepy head. Put on some clothes, shake up your bed. Put another log on the fire for me. I made some breakfast and coffee. Look out my window, what do I see? Crack in the sky and a hand reaching down to me. All the nightmares came today, and it looks as though they're here to stay. What are we coming to?
1 hour later.
Hey guys, happy Sunday. So I hope you guys are all doing well today. I just got in my car and I'm going to go to a little shop. It's kind of like a mystical shop. They have crystals, they have books about spirituality, lots of journals, tarot cards, things like that. So I love that place. It's really hard to get in now because of COVID. So they're usually booked like 3 days in advance for all their appointments, because they only take about 3 people each, half an hour. So I made an appointment to go a few days ago, so I'm really excited. But yeah, so I'm gonna go do that, and then I was supposed to hang out with my friend, but she just canceled on me. She said her boyfriend's not feeling well, so that's okay. We'll hang out some other time. But yeah, I don't know. I might go to this new coffee shop I really love in downtown. So if I do that, I will definitely bring you guys along with me.
The summer hadn't healed and held its breath too long. The winter looked the same as if it never had gone. And through an open window where no curtain hung, I saw you. I saw you coming back to me. One begins to read between the pages of a look, the shape of sleepy music, and suddenly you're hooked. Through the rain upon the trees that kisses on the run.
Proud of myself. I didn't spend too much money. I just got the calendar and then the Epsom salt, which I didn't go in for, but I saw, and you know, it's like $4, so whatever. So yeah, that was successful. I usually spend at least $50 when I go in there, at least. So yeah, so I was gonna go to the coffee shop, but I don't think I'm going to now, because I don't really want to spend any more money, to be honest. And I'm really excited to go home and set up my calendar. And I also got some incense, which you guys saw in the clip whenever I was at Mind, Body, Soul. So I'm super excited to just go home and relax and make a coffee at home and save some
transparent dream beneath an occasional sign.
All right, so now I have to build this microwave stand that I got for my kitchen, because we don't have a space to put the microwave in this place. So anyways, I got this thing on Amazon. It's in a box. I'm gonna build it now, and then I'm gonna put my microwave on it, and then I will be set with a microwave situation in my kitchen, which is great because I've been using the stovetop to warm up all my food. And also I've been like having to go downstairs, use my mom's microwave to warm up my coffee and tea, because Lord knows it takes me like 3 hours to finish a cup of coffee or tea. I'm usually just sipping on it throughout the day. But anyways, so yeah, I'm gonna start building the stand now, and hopefully this isn't too hard.
I just wanted to share those ideas to give a little bit of context as to why I'm doing this. And I privately and now publicly, by sharing these ideas. And I'm excited to see how this process of putting it out there.
Strolling the hills, overlooking the shore. I realize I've been here before. The shadow in the mist could have been anyone.
All smell and taste and touch from inside the vortex becomes as tactile as this.
I saw you. I saw you. coming back to me.
2 hours later.
I changed banks. I am with Empower now, and I love my pink card. It's so cute. I've had them for about a month. I did the 30-day free trial, and yeah, and I think, you know what, I've been with Bank of America for like 10 years, and I'm just kind of over them. I feel like going with Empower will just overall be a better mood for me, move for me to just keep track of my finances. They have a budget on their app. It's very like visually appealing. I'm sure Bank of America probably has something similar, but overall, I'm just kind of ready for a change. I'm basically updating all of my subscription services, Spotify, Afterpay. I'm doing Afterpay right now because I have like an order from Free People that I'm still like working on paying off, which Afterpay is great, but avoid it if you can because it's just so, it's such a long process. But anyways, so I'm updating Afterpay. I already updated Audible. I ended up just canceling Netflix because I don't really need Netflix. I got it because I wanted to watch The Crown. Season 4 just came out, but I already burnt through the whole season 4 in a matter of like 2 days. So now it is, I updated my vitamins. I have Ritual Vitamin, so I updated that. And Spotify, did I already say that? So yeah, Audible, Spotify, vitamins, Afterpay, canceled Netflix. I think that's about it. I might be forgetting something. Hey guys, so I'm back in the car again. Updated all my payment stuff, and now I'm gonna go hang out with my friend Liz. I'm gonna try to do a vlog a week, so let's see. But no, I will do a vlog a week, so I'm not gonna say let's see. It's gonna happen. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like the video if you enjoyed it. Leave a comment. Tell me, you know, what you want to see from me, if anything. And subscribe. I would really love to see and have more of a community here. So if you did enjoy the video, please subscribe. And yeah, I hope you guys have a good night. Bye.